Hello everyone, and this is Matematik, and in this video I will show you a quick awesome math hack which will help you to multiply any number by 11. So here we have a problem, 32 times 11. First, what we do is we write 3 at the beginning of our answer and 2 at the end. Then to get our number in the middle, we add both the 3 and 2 together, and the sum will be 5. Now we transfer our number in the middle of our answer, and it will be 352. One of the problems you might run into when applying this math trick is when the sum of both the digits will be a double-digit result. So let's look at one of the cases where this problem occurs. So here we have a problem where we are multiplying 85 by 11. First, what we do is we write both the 8 and the 5 at the edges of our final answer. Then, as previously, we add both digits together and our sum will equal to 13. So in this case, the 3 will go in the middle of our answer, and we will have to add the 1 to the 8, which will equal to 9. So our final answer will be 935. Now let me show you the last example of applying this math trick. And here I will show you how it can be applied when multiplying 11 by a triple digit number. So first, what we do is we write the first and the last digits of the triple number at the end of our answer. So we write 3 and 4 at the edges of our answer. Unlike in the previous example where we had to do the addition only once, in this case we will have to do it twice. The first neighboring digits which we'll have to add together are 3 and 1. Their sum will equal to 4. Then we drag the 4 and place it after the 3. Next, we add the second neighboring digits together, which are 1 and 4. Their sum will be 5. Then we drag the 5 and place it after the 4. So our final answer will be 3,454. This is it for this lesson. Please don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel. See you soon!